Hi and welcome, it's Richard Huntley here answering your health, fitness, diet and fat loss questions. And today's question of the day we have, should you be using 100 sit-ups with weights and is it best for your abs to use these? So the question was from a viewer, they're thinking about doing 100 sit-ups but using weights and will that be best for your abs? Well, there's some different angles to look at this. But before I answer this question, if you haven't already picked up my 7-day fat loss formula for free, you can click on the link here just in the video, or you can click on the link below if you're watching this on a mobile or iPad device, and I'll send you over your free 7-day fat loss formula, which is helping people all over the globe. So let's get started on answering this question. Here's my take on 100 sit-ups with weights. But first of all, first question I would ask you, what are your goals? You see, if you're just trying to use 100 sit-ups with weights to burn belly fat, then you're really going to be wasting your time. I wouldn't want to waste your time on that. It depends. So if you have a lot of fat around the midsection, that's what you need to strip away to really see the toned abs. So 100 sit-ups, even with or without weights, isn't really going to burn your belly fat. They've even done studies that it's over 20,000 crunches and sit-ups just to try and burn a pound of belly fat. So you're really wasting your time with this. It comes down to strong key diet and nutrition. That's first, to really shrink those fat levels, and you want to use more cardio exercises to bring them down. So, but really, that's the thing. If your fat level's already down, you just really want to tone up those abs, it's great. You know, you can use sit-ups with weights. You don't have to. I wouldn't overdo it, though. So, you know, 100 sit-ups with weights, depends how much you're really doing it. I wouldn't do that a lot. If you're maybe doing it once or so a week, that's okay. But I would mix up things. You always want to look for a variety to shock your abs from different angles. So I don't like to stick to one ab exercise, because here's what I find, and this is what lots of my clients have found over the years, is that if you keep doing the same old exercise, you're going to get the same old results. Our bodies adapt to things really quick, so you've got to switch things up. So here's a quick abs workout just for you. So here's a typical abs workout I'd recommend. So you can still do your weighted sit-ups if you really want to, but you've got to watch out for injuries as well with that style training. So what I would recommend is go 30 seconds on, superset. Like, that means one after the other with no rest for the entire set, all of the white writing exercises here. So 30 seconds on, we're going to go a front plank, V-ups, squat thrusts, plank climbers, mountain climbers, and leg crossovers. Straight leg crossovers when you sit on your bum and you cross over your legs, okay? Straight legs in front. 30 seconds for each of these. Pound them out, see how many you can do. Lots of high intensity. If you're beginning on a workout, take it easy. You know your limits. Just push yourself up to there, get a good sweat on, and rest for 1 minute. So recover with the body there once you've done this full set, but then repeat the set for two more times, so you're going to have three full set rounds for this. And tell me if your abs aren't burning after that workout. Hey, if you're a beginner, you can just do one round, absolutely fine, one set. If you want to do two, if you want to do three or more, go for it. But you're going to have better results doing this style training than just doing weighted sit-ups, you see? So I hope I've given you an insight on what exactly you should be doing. Really, it depends on what your goals are. If you have belly fat or if you don't have as much belly fat and you just want to bring out those toned abs, okay, and strengthen up your core, go for it. But use my workout plan I've already showed you. If you want images, pictures of everything, what to do, exercises, and step-by-step 7-day fat loss formula is literally done for you, and I show you what foods to eat to shrink your belly fat and everything. It's a really, 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 really good, successful program which is helping people all over the world. So if you want to grab that, you can click on the link in this video, like I said at the start of the video here, or you can click on the link below if you're watching it on an iPad or mobile device. So go back, watch this video over, get your pen and paper out, jot down the notes, and I'll see you guys in the next video.